Miss Carter. Here we are.
Saints John and in their memory, I hereby dedicate this lodge to them. Every member herein revere their character and imitate their spirit. Glory be to God on high.
That the world was the beginning, it is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
Let us pray.
Thank you.
words, all grand lodge and free and simple places. And by the power in me vested by its constitution, I do now hereby declare New Jerusalem Lodge number 158, duly consecrated, dedicated, and constituted, and its offices installed. Brother Marshall, you make me proclamation.
Worshipful Master, Worshipful Brother David Dodson.